take both of our souls. I'm wondering, can we still be friends?
One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again.